S Ultimate Trial, Time Law. Whenever a unit receives fatal damage for the first time, restore 30% of max hit points. This effect can only be triggered once per unit, meaning Vargas revives twice, right? So, rather than having Lana bring her current attack skill, let's have her bring Free Strike. And yes, you're right, Sudark. For me, if I simply bring Lead in and just tank the hits and whatnot, it'll definitely probably clear it faster, especially once I just kill Emmerich. But, you know me. I usually do these battles for people who doesn't have all the new fancy characters. What if... So, I'm going to ignore Vargas initially then. Let's make Vargas die last. Let's go after the other characters first. I think that's probably going to be the way to go about this. And... In fact, actually, if I bring Freeze Strike, Lightning Strike, and Dark Reaper, Freeze Strike might be able to one-shot Vargas, and then Lightning Strike can definitely one-shot Leon. So let's give this a shot. Maybe I don't have to avoid Vargas. Let's see how this works out. Here we go. So, Lester. Chain hooks Leon close. And he gets out of the way. The strengthen from Sophia. So that Lana can one-shot Leon with Lightning Strike. And then the finisher from my Leon. Down he goes. And let's just heal up my Leon initially. So Vargas reviving twice means Lana kills him once. If I act again for a second kill, and then Vargas, and then Leon for the third kill, that could work.
Yes, wakatta.
But first, let's go after other characters first. So for example, kill Alte Muller. Yeah, so I'm just gonna wrap around, get rid of Alte Muller, then move in to take out those remaining enemies. So let's just shift around for now. And I'm going to have to assume I don't have Breeze the way I currently do, because I know not everyone has it. So, continuing to move around. If Leon attacks, right, moves 3 to here, Lyanna can't actually act again him, so I'm going to need a bit more time. So, let's just keep moving then. Alright, so, let's have Lyanna just move over here, because she's probably going to just range attack like this. And Sophia can strengthen Lana in preparation for the attack. Lyanna is in position to use her act again. And Lester can just shift over. So here we go. Leon first with the chivalry assault. Which doesn't kill him, But that's fine, because Lena can finish it. And then Lyanna can act again, Leon. For the second strike. And retreat. Lester then can move up. Don't know if I even want to though. Because I'm probably better off chain hooking Vargas self, right? Let's see. Yeah. So let's wrap back around. Oh, I know what I can do. Probably should have dropped the summon here to pull Emmerich away earlier. Whatever. It's not a big deal though, regardless. So, pretty much ready to take on Vargas at this point. Although I'm just gonna wait a little bit longer. Namely, to have to summon, which is summoned very late, move towards pulling Emmerich far, far away. Plus, I needed a turn for Chivalry to refresh. Really should have dropped the summon much earlier. This is gonna cost me a few turns moving it into position. But we're just about ready. Although I'm running out of time now due to summoning the Sky Archer so late. So let's trigger. Chain hook Vargas. Move out of the way. Hi. Sophia will strengthen Lena. And let's see if Lena can actually one shot with Freeze Strike onto Vargas. Yes. That's a relief. Chivalry. Assault for the second kill on Vargas. And then Lyanna's act again on Lena for the third kill. And then I need to trigger them to split apart. So let's just have the Sky Archer draw Emmerich away. Just going to rewind here at this point. And just wait. In comes Bernhard. And then to kill Bernhard, let's start with strengthening. And then have Lena Dark Reaper burn hard for the first kill. And then Leon melee attack burn hard for the actual kill. Oops. Oh, right, I... Oops. Leon needed healing that he's not going to be getting. Alright, so... guess I'll just chain hook Emmerich closer to me. And have Lena toss out a lightning strike to one-shot Emmerich. And then Leon can just chivalry. And finish off Emmerich. There we go. Worked out. And that is the S Ultimate Trial.